beginning of ages, men felt they were not alone. Mysterious forces dominated our planet, and day after day, new things and creatures were discovered. While looking for answers and explanations, it became clear there had to be something or someone bigger and more powerful than ourselves. Across our planet, people formed small communities that grew into societies and cultures with proper rules and habits. Each one of them with their own gods and symbols. Even though ages and centuries have passed, and lands were founded, conquered, or destroyed, the gods and their symbols still remain. Today, in this time of progress and technology, man still believes he's not alone. Ancient shrines are visited by people all around the world in search for the higher meaning of life. Saturday, the 23rd of February. The Antwerp Sports Palace will be your sanctuary. Together with 18,000 individuals, you can show your respect for the ones you believe in. The question is, Reverse.